cash money thing. This shit got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with it. Yeah. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. The new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices, they running out of options. Cause I've been going off and they don't know when to stop. And when you get to top and I see that you've been learning,
I try.
Alright,
guys,
today
we're gonna talk about Xbox and PlayStation. I'm not a PlayStation guy. I have a friend that's really into PlayStation, but I'm more of an Xbox person. You know what? I just got into Nintendo Switch. It's okay, got some good games. Like, I play Zelda, that's a good game. I'm trying to get into Pokemon again. I haven't played Pokemon since, I'd say, Nintendo Game Boy. But for PlayStation, I will buy a PlayStation for the new Spider-Man game. I do want Kingdom Hearts. I wish it was cross-platform. I'm not sure if it's going to be. If it is, let me know. But I'm a Halo guy. I love Xbox. You know, always, I'm into Destiny. I like 7 Days to Die. I mean, some of these games are not on PlayStation. You know, I started with PlayStation too. Because I played Tomb Raider. I did like a lot of Street Fighters and stuff like that. I just can't really get into PlayStation. But other than the Spider-Man game and Kingdom Hearts, I will do that. What's another thing? I still have my original Atari. I still have my Dreamcast. I even got my Nintendo 64. But I'm not really trying to buy another system right now. I mean, I can play them games anytime. I work for the job I work for, I can play any of those games. But I will never buy a Wii. I'm not trying to move around. I didn't want to do this dance, but I still did. Try not to cuss, because I just learned that my godson could be watching this, so it's going to be hard. Because a lot of things make me angry, but I'm trying my best, you know? Man, that took me out. Like, I haven't danced in a long time. Believe it or not, I used to go to the clubs and dance, but that was years ago before this asthma kicked in. But, another thing, let me turn this down a little. Well, let me actually just start it over. I do like the song. But, like I said, for my birthday, I'm going to go to J-Con. I was going to go to Otakon. But that's in D.C. I got so used to going to Maryland. And I don't want to go to D.C. Plus the cost is so high now. $95 just to sign in. That's not even hotel cost. That's if you get enough people to go. J-Con, I just heard about, like I said, last time I was on. And that's in Atlantic City. That's actually much better. I'm gonna do that. And it's closer. I mean, I don't want to travel so far, but Atlantic City is so much better. And I was thinking about wearing this. I got a new costume idea. I'm gonna do away with the mask so much because it's hard to breathe in this thing. But I do like the way it looks. I love the glow. I'm gonna add more new glowing things around here, like I got the neck around right now. I want the eye to glow. That's gonna be good. And I want like a, it was supposed to be like an Assassin's Creed thing. So I'm gonna make like a bow. But that's about it. I mean, I need the boots. But that's coming soon. What else? I was trying to do the whole dance, but I got too tired. it's hard to do. Nah, I'm not gonna do it in no car. I ain't that stupid. I'm driving and get out my car and start dancing. Like, next thing I know, my car crashes and I'm still doing ride with you and everything. And I'm all dressed up in black. You know, I wanna get pulled over afterwards. I have to get a ticket because I'm trying to do the Kiki dance. That's what's dumb. So dumb. You be seeing those memes on YouTube and stuff like that. People doing it. Like the old ladies and stuff like that. It's funny. But I ain't doing that. Plus, none of my friends gonna record me while I'm doing it and I'm fully dressed up. That'd be crazy. You know what, guys? I'm actually having fun doing this. Trying to do it every Wednesday. It's gonna be more content. I did make more poems. A lot of things have happened crazy to me. I will be talking about it. I'm going to try to calm down some while I'm telling you. But I'm starting to get better talking because I was stutter a lot. But with this on, it's more of me comes out to you guys. So I thank you for watching. And just keep bear with me. And I will get better. I promise. Have a good day, guys. Bye.
What are y'all talking about?